Good afternoon, everyone. Today I'm at Hollister House Gardens here in Washington, Connecticut. I have never been here before, so we'll see what this place has in store for us. It's drizzling out, so it's one heck of a day. So let's go take a look at this garden. Thank you. Hi, how are you? Good. I know, but it makes it nice. Less people.
This is a nice gentleness, so this is perfect.
Yeah, I'll take it.
It's quiet.
Yeah, I'll absolutely take it.
Thank you for coming.
Oh, you're welcome. Anytime. Oh, well, I appreciate it. Thank you.
Hello.
So that concludes our tour here at Hollister House Gardens in Washington, Connecticut. Great garden. I'll definitely be coming back here again, just like the other gardens, June, July timeframe. Liked it. It's, you could take this garden and you can almost place it back in your own home, in your own garden, and almost recreate the same thing. It also has a lot of color to it here in the springtime, which is nice. It almost has that Great Dixter feel like you see in the pictures. Some verve, you know, color, extravagance. But yet, because it's on a residential property, because there's two houses here that are private, it has its own reserve to it, but exuberance at the same time. It is really lovely. The only couple things I didn't really care for were you couldn't find the admission price online. If you looked in the video though, it's $5. Parking was fine. The only thing is when you're walking up, there was a sign that said pay at the house. Well, there's two houses right next to each other. So that was a little bit confusing, but not bad. Other than that, I do recommend coming here. It's a lovely garden. Daffodils, tulips, just a little bit of everything. Yeah, I'll definitely be coming back here. So thank you for joining me, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.